One of the controversies that raised the most blisters among the fans of Scarlet Witch and Vision was the presence of Evans Peters as Quicksilver. And not because of the actor's performance, but rather according to the expectations that his presence generated and that, finally, were not met. Therefore, Jack Schiefer, scriptwriter of the series, has stopped to explain the reasons that led the creative team to make that decision. The controversy has its origin in Disney's acquisition of Fox. With that business movement, the cinematographic exploitation rights of the X-Men became part of the intellectual property under the umbrella of the Mouse Company. That is, Marvel went on to have once again at its disposal one of the most historically important aspects of its entire plate of superheroes. This triggered rumors of a future incorporation of the X-Men into the Marvel cinematographic universe. And those rumors ended up exploding when we all saw Evans Peters as Quicksilver in Scarlet Witch and Vision, because it meant opening the door to Fox's Quicksilver and therefore setting foot in the whole theme of the multiverse, which is also known to be one of the pillars of the new cinematographic arc. Now, regarding this decision, and in an interview for the Empire Magazine movie podcast, Jack Schiefer commented that this decision was a meta joke and a nod to the different ways of processing pain, to which he added the following. We had a grief counselor who came to the writer's room, and we did some research on grief, and there's a lot about how people remember faces. The anxiety of not remembering the faces of loved ones, of remembering badly or of remembering things badly as a tactic of self-protection, all that fascinated us, and we thought that by choosing Evan Peters for the role, not only would it have that effect on Wanda, but that it would also have this target layer for the public. A valid justification for a creative decision that has raised many blisters in some fans. What seems clear is that the creative team underestimated the ability of the public to generate expectations around the different clues that fiction was leaving. In this sense, the scriptwriter added the following. I couldn't have anticipated this. I don't know, maybe Mary Livinus and Kevin Feige are more accustomed to this happening. But I was like saying, these theories are crazy. I'm lucky that I find out about the other projects and sometimes participate in their conversations. I know a little about all the things Lizzie has been doing. But that's something bigger. These explanations may not work for many viewers, but it seems natural that creative intentions do not always achieve the expected impact. Anyway, it is always appreciated to see that he hides behind all these creative processes.